Hi traders, this is Prakash Rada here. Nifty moves from 19 July 2021. Nifty has been a breakout, survived the breakout. So far, still looks okay as long as the breakout sustains. Now, if the breakout also goes and comes and trades below the breakout zones, then possibly we'll come down to levels closer to 15861 or the zones that we have marked here, 1850. 15,861 and 15,850 are strong support zone. So upside still looks okay as far as Nifty is concerned. When I look at the Nifty back, it has survived the support zone of 35,650. So it did sell off because it opened closer to 36,000, but it has survived the low. Now if this is a support zone, I would say that if that support zone goes, then maybe 35,350 is not wrong. Now, if it does not and it sustains up, then possibly we'll see an up move here. And the upside target of 36,272 is still valid as long as the zone of 36,350 holds. These are the zones, I would say, a strong support zone. Given a breakout here, it's not been able to sustain. Can go up again. Can go up. Does not mean it will go up. Can come down. Does not mean it will come down. There's a possibility. You've got to mark our points very clearly and trade those points, because trading is only about making money. It's not about being right or wrong. Trade what you see, not what you think. Trade the markets, not the forecast. Happy trading, and yes, enjoy the ride.